Swami Vivekananda holds a pride of place among the makers of modern India. He was one of the greatest patriots to have ever been born in this country. Considering the relevance of his life and message, which are a perennial source of inspiration to the youth, the Government of India has declared his birthday, that is the 12th of January, as the National Youth Day. He was deeply concerned by the condition of our motherland, but at the same time he was certain about her resurgence. He had great hope in the youth of our country and exhorted them to work for the upliftment of our nation. The present series of animation episodes brought out by the Ramakrishna Mission on the historic occasion of his 150th birth anniversary celebrations with financial assistance from the Government of India is a humble offering to the youth of our country to inspire and help them grow into enlightened citizens and work for the regeneration of our motherland, to usher in a new India whose glory would far surpass her past glories as envisioned by Swami Vivekananda.